I quilt, and I use my quilts as gifts, gifts to anyone who needs it. It gives me peace. It lets me relax. I'm doing more of it since my diagnosis. What do you ever remember about that kind of diagnosis? Kind of goes through you really quickly, because the first thing you hear is you've got cancer. Mary Washington led me to Dr. Blanchard. Dr. Blanchard sits down with my son and myself and went over my mammogram.
She was very brave about the whole thing. We talked about what her prognosis is, what her treatment options were. Well, of course, hers was a small, not very aggressive tumor, and so she elected, and I agreed, to do a lumpectomy, and then that would be followed by radiation treatments.
Dr. Blanchard and Dr. Chenault went to Amsterdam, and then when she came back, she saw me after my post-op surgery, and she said that they had saw this radiation seed or brachytherapy over there, and I said, let's do it.
The procedure is called microseed. It's a form of what we term partial breast irradiation. It is a technique that's been developed by Dr. Jean-Philippe Pignol, who is currently at the Erasmus Medical Center in Rotterdam, the Netherlands, and we are bringing that to our region today for our women who will qualify for a treatment that involves much less radiation time than normal. There are a lot of women that do qualify for this with early stage breast cancer after lumpectomy, and it involves placing radioactive seeds. They're really tiny pieces of metal that are less than a grain of rice in size within the breast cavity after the surgeon has removed the tumor. These seeds are placed in one day. The procedure takes typically about an hour to 2 hours in the OR. And then the women go home that afternoon and their radiation therapy is complete.
She just jumped on it and thought, who wants to go through 3 weeks or 6 weeks of treatment when you can just have a one-stop deal? It's not for everybody, but she was a perfect candidate for it.
It's a one-time wonder. You don't have to organize your family life or friends or transportation to go to all these different treatments. So I'm going in one time. They'll be introduced to my body, they will slowly release, I'm done.
It's very exciting. Anything we do that will keep the standard of care at a very high level, which we do, and yet make it convenient for women so that it's not a burden on their lives, that's always a win-win for us.
The most important part of the outcome is to prevent local recurrence, and so the rates on this are the same as any other form of radiation thus far.
This is awesome that it's in Fredericksburg because it's convenience. We have the technology. We have the facilities to embrace this, and this is where it should be.
I think a lot of people have the misconception that this is a small town. Well, we at Mary Washington Healthcare have the most advanced treatment options available throughout most of the country.
It's very important that we have it in this area because we are devoted as a medical community at Mary Washington Healthcare to keeping up with the latest and greatest techniques that are available. They're better for our patients, they're better for everyone.
The care I have received has been incredible. It's an advancement in science, and the medical team has been outstanding. It's just an outstanding thing to go through.